Jesse Torres is a 7th grader at Mendez Fundamental in Santa Ana. Like many of his peers who come from lower income families, he's getting an opportunity to bring his future goals into focus. He's part of a group called KidWorks, which helps low-income Orange County families navigate the college process. Jesse and the majority of his friends will be first-generation college students.
If I didn't come here, I wouldn't have had this experience, and I would have just probably not have even thought of going to college.
And for Jesse, who still has the world ahead of him, it's seeing those open doors right in front of him that allows him to believe in the American dream.
When I grow up, personally, I want to become the President of the United States. So if you're out there, vote for me.
Hi, my name is Jesse, and I really want to go to UCI, and I want to study electrical engineering.